This is a good igloo. Way better than his last one.
So, what's going on here, Sam? You show up with my necklace and soaking wet. I mean, what do you want? Do you want to get back together?
I want to try to explain, but I might have to talk about animals, and I know that annoys you sometimes.
Go ahead.
Okay. In nature, it's simple. Animals are drawn to mate with an appropriate specimen, and they spread their wings or show their colorful rump and mate. That makes sense. They don't have love. They don't have hurt feelings. They don't have dances. Actually, some birds do dance, and there are some ridiculous dances.
Okay, I'm sorry to be short, but I have a lot of people counting on me out there, so what's the point?
I wanted to make all this girlfriend stuff simple, but it's not simple. I don't know if I love you. I don't know who I love anymore. But you're funny and pretty, and I like the way you pinch your nose when you sneeze. And I'm really, really sorry I hurt your feelings.
Okay. I appreciate your honesty.
But you didn't appreciate it at the Olive Garden.
Yeah, because that was in front of my whole family.
Got it. That's the difference.
Well, I don't think we should be boyfriend and girlfriend again until you're sure of what you want.
Okay.
But that doesn't mean we can't mess around a little.